of scallops. As victor in this round, he shall proceed to the next. Entering the arena now will be Henry of Scallops from the company of Sir Radzik Kublar. And he will face Koldo o' the Tar, catchpole of the Rat-Eye Bailiff. Welcome, our warriors! All is prepared for the first duel. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield. The second bout will surely be no less exciting. This one may decide the winner. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Jesus Christ!
Victorious, he shall proceed to the next round of the Rat-Eye Tournay. Meeting face to face in this round will be the victor of many previous tournays and the combatant today too, Peter, called Black Peter. And he will face Henry of Scallops from the company of Sir Radzik Kublar. Welcome, our warriors! All is prepared for the first duel. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield.
Yeah.
first draw is Henry of Scallops. The second bout will surely be no less exciting. This one may decide the winner. Our warriors will fight with hunting swords. Good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Ratai Tournai, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Scallops, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzik Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.